हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन। टुडे इज 16 मार्च 2021 एंड हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द इम्पोर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द 16 मार्च 2021। टोटल नंबर क्वेश्चन इज 15। डिस्क्रिप्शन हैज बीन गिवन इन द एवरी क्वेश्चन, सो यू शुड हैव टू रीड द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ एवरी क्वेश्चन बी केयरफुली। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हेन इज वर्ल्ड कंज्यूमर राइट्स डे सेलिब्रेटेड? वर्ल्ड कंज्यूमर राइट डे। सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी, 15 मार्च। और एवरी 15 मार्च 2021 वर्ल्ड कंज्यूमर राइट डे सेलिब्रेटेड। व्हाई? द कंज्यूमर मूवमेंट मार्क्स 15 मार्च विद वर्ल्ड कंज्यूमर राइट डे एवरी ईयर एज ए मीन्स ऑफ रेजिंग ग्लोबल अवेयरनेस अबाउट कंज्यूमर राइट्स एंड नीड्स। सेलिब्रेटिंग द डे इज ए चांस टू डिमांड दैट द राइट ऑफ ऑल कंज्यूमर्स are respected and protected, and to protest against market abuses and social injustices which undermine those rights. World Consumer Rights Day was inspired by President John F. Kennedy, who sent a special message to the U.S. Congress on 15 March 1962, in which he formally addressed the issue of consumer rights. He was the first world leader to do so. The consumer movement first marked that date in 1983. And now uses the day every year to mobilize action on important issues and campaigns. So correct option is option D. Next question is, which bank has launched Vikas Asa loan scheme for women? So the Vikas Asa loan scheme for women. Correct option is option C, Karnataka Vikas Gramin Bank. This scheme is provided by Oriental Bank of Commerce to those who hold a 51% share capital individually or joint in a proprietary concern. No collateral security is required for loan of 10 lakhs up to 25 lakhs in case of small scale industries, and the period of repayment is 7 years. Next question is, who is the first batsman to score 3000 runs in 2020 international cricket? First batsman to score 3000 runs in 2020 international cricket. First correct option is Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli is the first batsman to score 3000 runs in 2020 international cricket. Virat Kohli became the first batsman to make 3000 runs in men's 2020 international cricket. Indian captain Virat Kohli scored a well-composed half century to power India to a 7-wicket win over England in the second 2020 international on Sunday. Next question is, which small finance bank has started Garima saving accounts for women? Correct option is option C, Ujjivan Small Finance Bank has launched Garima saving account for women customers. The bank is offering 7% rate of interest on saving account. Next question is, recently passed away Chimanchari Kunhiraman Nair was a famous. Correct option is option B, dancer. He was a dancer. Veteran Kathakali export guru Chimanchari Kunhiraman Nair, one of the oldest practitioners of the classical art form, died at his ancestral house in Koyilandy in North Kerala in the early hours of Monday. His family said he was 105 years. Next question is, who has recently appointed Motors India as national head? Correct option is option B, Hardeep Singh Badar. Kia Motors India has announced the appointment of Hardeep Singh Badar as national head of sales and marketing with immediate effect. Next question is, which country has announced the start of the Help Is Here Tour to promote the COVID relief scheme? Correct option is option C, USA. White House announces help is here to promote COVID relief. Next question is, recently in which state Kala Namak Rice, Kala Namak Rice festival has been organized? In which state? Correct option is option B, Uttar Pradesh. In Uttar Pradesh, Kala Namak Rice festival has been organized. After the grand success of the strawberry festival in Jhansi and the Jaggery festival in Lucknow, the Uttar Pradesh state government is organizing a 3-day Kala Namak Rice festival in Siddharth Nagar district from March 13, 2021. The chief ministers will inaugurate the festival virtually, that is through video conferencing. Next question is, which state government has reserved 75% jobs in the private sector for the local people? Correct option is option C, Jharkhand. The Hemant Soren government in Jharkhand has decided to reserve 75% of the jobs in the private sector. Is the state with salary of up to 3 lakhs for the local people, a senior official said on Saturday. Next question is, which country's player Rashid Khan has set a world record in test cricket? Correct option is option B, Afghanistan. So Rashid Khan is a all-rounder player and especially a bowler. Afghanistan spinner Rashid Khan on Sunday created the record for bowling the most number of overs in a single test in the 21st century. Next question is, who has been appointed as the chief executive officer of ICRIER? The correct option is option C, Deepak Mishra. Deepak Mishra is the chief executive officer of ICRIER. What is the full form of ICRIER? Indian Council for Research on International Economic Relations. So the full form is Indian Council for Research on International Economic Relations, ICRIER. World Bank Economics, Deepak Mishra has been appointed as the next director and chief executive of leading think tank, Indian Council for Research on International Economic Relations. Next question is, so this is the Deepak Mishra. Next question is, recently, in which country Bamiyan Buddha has been revived through a 3D projector? Correct option is option C, option B, Afghanistan. In their Roman draperies and with two of different mudras, the Bamiyan Buddha was great examples of confluence of Gupta, Sasanian and Hellenistic artist styles. They are said to date back to the 5th century AD and were once the tallest standing Buddhas in the world. Salsal and Samana, as they were called by locals, rose to height of 55 and 38 meters respectively and were said to be male and female. Salsal means light shines through the universe. Samana is a queen mother. The statue were set in niches on either ends of a cliff side and hewn directly from the sandstone cliffs. Next question is, how many states have successfully implemented one nation one ration card scheme? So how many states, the question has been asked, how many states have successfully implemented? So there are 17 states successfully implemented one nation one ration card scheme. The Ministry of Finance on Thursday announced that 17 states have successfully implemented one nation one ration card scheme after Uttarakhand became the latest states to complete the operationalization of reforms. The scheme was launched on a pilot basis in 4 states in 2019 by Union Minister Ram Vilas Pasman. Next question is, where will the first genome mapping project begins? Genome mapping project scheme. Correct option is option B, Indian Ocean. इंडियन ओशियन इज द थर्ड लार्जेस्ट वाटर बॉडी इन द वर्ल्ड, कवरिंग अबाउट 20% ऑफ द अर्थ वाटर सरफेस. ए जीनोम इज द कंप्लीट सेट ऑफ डीएनए और आरएनए इन द आरएनए वायरस ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिज्म. ईच जीनोम कंटेन्स ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन नीडेड टू बिल्ड एंड मेंटेन दैट ऑर्गेनिज्म. इन ह्यूमन ए कॉपी ऑफ द इंटायर जीनोम कंटेन्स मोर देन 3 बिलियन डीएनए बेस पेयर्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज ऑर्डर्ड द रिमूवल ऑफ ऑल रिलीजियस प्लेस टू ऑल रिलीजियस प्लेस टू रिमूव रोड साइड इंक्रोचमेंट. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी. ऑप्शन ए उत्तर प्रदेश. उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट हैज ऑर्डर्ड द रिमूवल ऑफ ऑल रिलीजियस प्लेसेज टू रिमूव रोड साइड इंक्रोचमेंट. द उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट ऑन March 11, 2021 ऑर्डर्ड द रिमूवल ऑफ ऑल रिलीजियस स्ट्रक्चर्स ऑन पब्लिक रोड्स. द होम डिपार्टमेंट हैज डायरेक्टेड द डिस्ट्रिक्ट मैजिस्ट्रेट्स डीएम्स एंड मंडल आयुक्त ऑफ ऑल द डिस्ट्रिक्ट टू रिमूव ऑल द रिलीजियस प्लेस दैट इनक्रोचेस द रोड्स. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए उत्तर प्रदेश. सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच हैज बीन आस्क्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. वेयर इज इंडियाज फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड स्किल सेंटर इनोग्रेटेड. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी भुवनेश्वर. इंडियाज फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड स्किल सेंटर वॉज इनोग्रेटेड इन भुवनेश्वर बाय द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उड़ीसा मिस्टर नवीन पटनायक ऑन 5th March 2021. WSC is being established under the Odisha Skill Development Project, assisted by Asian Development Bank with ITE Education Services, Singapore as a knowledge partner. It is being set up a budget of nearly 1,342.2 crores. It would run long-term manufacturing and servicing programs as a fishing school for the best among and the ITI Polytechnic students, as well as serve as a center of for capacity building for ITI and Polytechnic teachers. The correct option is option B, Bhubaneswar. So this is a question for you. You should have the answer in the description box or comment box, and I will give you the answer in the next book. That is the current affair video on the 17th March 2020. The question is, which state has reached the top in terms of employment under Manrega. So this question has been already discussed in previous videos. If you have watched all from starting to end, then you will give you the answer, and I will give you the answer on the next video, that is 17th March 2021 video. So everyone, thank you for watching this video. If you are new in our channel, please like, subscribe and share the contents. Thank you for watching this video.